You have learned about several different ways that humans and animals use to communicate specific messages to each other. Now, we will study some of communication systems that humans have designed and used to facilitate communication.
What is the system?
System is a group of related objects that work together to perform a function. Like human communication systems. Human communication systems facilitate the power of human communication. Human communication systems are made of several parts that work together to send and receive information.
Can you tell me examples of communication systems?
The communication systems help you in your life to see, hear, and read things you don't have around you.
You can watch a football game of your favorite team live.
You can call your mother and your friends and communicate distantly. You can learn science online.
When we use some electronic devices, such as a cell phone, a computer connected to the internet, or watching TV connected to cable TV, this means that we are using communication systems that depend on signals and their work. The previous electronic devices are parts of communication systems.
But there are many other parts that work to transfer information from one place to another, such as software, communication towers, satellites. When all these parts, elements, come together and each part works correctly, the communication system can perform its work in a way that individual parts cannot.
A cell phone by itself cannot help you to talk. The system that consists of many parts, satellites, grids, communication towers and software, that are integrated with each other to complete the function of communication between people.
That's why when the cell phone shows that there is no signal, we can't call anyone.
Yes, the signal represents a function of other elements that is essential to cell phone to perform well.
Now, repeat after me. Communication systems.
Communication systems.
System is a group of related objects that work together to perform a function. Like human communication systems.
System is a group of related objects that work together to perform a function. Like human communication systems.
Software, communication towers, and satellites.
Software, communication towers, and satellites.
You are excellent.
Don't forget to share the video. Like and subscribe. In the next video, we will start revision of Unit 1.